Stop! DEVGAMER'S coffee review! You know, I came so close to spilling my coffee just seconds ago. It's a miracle. We're not having a coffee funeral or something, because it's a close call, brother. Anyway, the wife went to the box, see? So we got ourselves a white mocha today. That's what we got, so let's have it. This may be a little different considering it's not Joe from Trader Joe's, which has not been my favorite coffee. Tastes like Karen?